Hey guys, if you're interested in purchasing some of my astrophotography prints, please check out nightscapeastrophotography.com for all your printing needs. And again, your patronage is much appreciated. Thank you very much. Hello everybody, welcome to NiteNite Reactions. Tonight we're going to visit Steely Dan once again. We're going to do a one-off song called FM, which actually was on a soundtrack to the movie FM, which I hear is very bad, so I wouldn't recommend it. I haven't seen it, but everybody tells me it's horrible. So we're going to listen to the song because I believe the song is going to be phenomenal. And as always, if you could please subscribe, like, and hit the alert button so you can stay up to date. I'd appreciate it. Let's get to it.
Bottle, mama,
Love the song. FM, no static at all, that's for sure. I'm dating myself, but when I grew up and started listening to radio, it was on the AM band. And if you drove in your car with AM radio on and went under power lines, your music would just stop. It'd be total static. So with the FM, it's a different modulation, of course. You wouldn't get the static. It was pretty crystal clear. It was very cutting edge. And if you had FM, you had something back then. That was your high fidelity. This was well before cassette tapes. And this was well before the compact disc. And now satellite radio and MP3 players and whatever the guys are using now on their phones. So it was something. If you had FM, you had a party. And this was a party. They would just jam out to the FM and they'd have the ladies over. So I really enjoyed the song. I hope you did too. And thank you for visiting with me. Package Flage. Protect your packages. After all, it is your packages that you need to protect.